any miner from any of those areas would see, would recognize that coal seam because it runs from Wales under the Bay of Biscay up into the Basque country, then under the Atlantic and comes up again in Pennsylvania and Kentucky. This is a complete lie. But he says it so convincingly and he's so articulate and he's so drunk. It's like, it's better than fake news. It's like, it's truth in its purest form, as it's made up by a Welsh drunk.
I think that this entire project was really based on the words of Richard Burton from the Big Kavitch. I just believed him.
Well, I believe it's true. He made it up, but it's true.
It's true.
It's true. Some people have. You believe in the Bible, and that's all made up.
Let's not think about tomorrow, lest we disappoint everything. Hold on, George, there.